Ireland kick off at Twickenham. The shrine of English rugby nearly always seems to give the home team an advantage, but on this occasion, a fresh and enthusiastic Irish pack held the English well in control. Throughout the first half, Ireland seemed to be setting the pattern for inevitable victory. They certainly deserved even more than the 3 points they'd gained at half-time. These came from a penalty goal by Ireland's captain, Tom Kieran. But the second half was to leave the Irish onlookers staggering with disbelief. Instead of an increase in their score, Ireland found themselves back to level pegging when England's captain Bob Hiller scored a beautiful drop goal from 45 yards out. Within 2 minutes, England were 3 points ahead. And again, it was a drop goal from Hiller which confirmed every Irishman's conviction that yet another injustice was being done. The final nail in Ireland's agony was driven home when Shackleton gathered a loose ball and fairly shot across the line. So England won their first victory over Ireland on this ground for 8 years. A full-scale manhunt in Yorkshire